Hey students, in this lesson you will learn about some internal parts of your body. Since you have studied about the external body parts in standard 1, so now I am not discussing about that. Some important points I will discuss now. You give your attention, please. The head is the uppermost part of the body. The brain lies inside the head and it helps us to think and remember. The heart and lungs are in the chest region. The stomach, intestines, liver, and kidneys are inside the abdomen. The arms and legs together called limbs. We human beings are having 5 senses in our body. They are eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin. As you know, eyes help us see, ears help us hear, nose help us smell, tongue help us taste, skin help us feel. So let's start our exercises. Fill in the blanks with words given in the box. I can taste the perfume. I can smell the perfume. I can taste the softness of wool. I can feel the softness of wool. I can taste the sound of music. I can hear the sound of music. I can taste the television. I can watch the television. I can taste the sweetness of honey. I can taste the sweetness of honey. B number. Answer the following questions. Name the uppermost part of the body. Head is the uppermost part of the body. How does the brain help us? The brain helps us think and remember. Where are the heart and the lungs placed? The heart and the lungs are placed in the chest region. What are the arms and the legs together called? The arms and legs together called limbs. Right, true or false? The brain lies inside the head, true. Exercise is not very important for our body, false. The kidneys and liver are in the chest area, false. The 5 senses help us know the world around us, true. Arrange this letter and make meaningful word. By arranging M, R, A, you will get arm, A, R, M, arm. By arranging E, T, R, H, A, you will get heart. H-E-A-R-T, heart. By arranging E-I-N-D-Y-K, you will get kidney. K-I-D-N-E-Y, kidney. By arranging R-E-F-G-I-N, you will get finger. F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. By arranging I-N-A-B-R, you will get brain. B-R-A-I-N. So your second lesson is completed. You write in your copy in proper time.